performers today will be Neal Lerner, Marissa Papatella, Kathy Mikowski, and Eric Yeh.
Yeah, I'm here to tell. his granddaughter on a trip, but Pierre didn't give a rip. The little girl was scared, but Pierre didn't care. The screams could be heard everywhere. President was mad, told Pierre here we have. One step without a stop with the bashing. He was fired on the spot, told him not to come back until he would show some compassion. The reminder of this might do the trick.
Oh.
coffee in Paris cafes. Nib the croissants, basking sun rays. I drink smudge from the drive-thru fast food joint. Greasy burgers, the breaking point. Left behind by chance to blow.
Maxine returns back overseas. There she meets Alonzo, a luggage handler from Act One for dinner. An elderly couple sits to the side.
Maxine, you're back, I'm glad. I was worried about you. I mean, you're dead. The tree was falling that hard that day. Are you fine? I mean, is he okay?
Alonzo, when Dad looked grim, I could only think of you. I mean, only think of him. Long hours by his side, kept trying to visualize. I'd see you once again. I mean, he'd open up his eyes.
The things you hear, business, that's cool.
No, I'm an English teacher at an international school. And airport luggage, that must get tense.
Oh, it's just a part-time job while I get my international pilot's license.
The blue one.
My baby.